coming here because in Bangladesh, almost everybody in Bangladesh is a big fan of the club here, and all the players. I don't know the names of all the players now, current and the past, but you talk to any guy in the street, he knows everybody, he knows everybody who did what, who did miss the goal, who did the goal, all kinds of things, history of each one of them. It's an amazing thing how it touches people's life, emotions, and kind of dreams. The sports become a big dream for them, that they see in them an excitement. So this is something which goes into the hearts and minds of many, many people, particularly young people. So it's an amazing experience. It's a rallying point for people, for during the game and after the game. They all are glued into the screen, watch every moment of it. So that's a fantastic force of people, what can be done. If that force can be used to do good things to people, to each other, bring friendship to each other, to bring closer to each other, that becomes an irresistible force. So this is the power of what football can achieve.
Oh, I think it's incredible for him, but it's an honor, big honor for us that someone like Professor Yunus today is with us here in Barcelona, and he's so sensitive.